Hello, audience, and welcome back to Aether 1. I don't know, something about this game just brought me back. It's quite interesting, and oh, baby, hit the lat. What the hell? Okay, that was really creepy sounding. You're drowning the person! Great. She didn't get to finish. Loading screens, loading screens, gotta love, 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 load, 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 loading screens, loading screens.
Oh. Okay, listen up. You are in your case. You're probably going to come back here a lot, so please take some time to get acquainted with your surroundings. It keeps most restorers' sanity intact. For a short while, anyway.
So we can save our game now, it appears. What the mind thinks, the heart transmits.
Our sole purpose this evening is to track the memory and pinpoint its location so we can cleanse it of any disease present. Everything you're seeing in front of you is a visual environment, pieced together from our client's subconscious mind. Barren wastelands or an abstract painting reimagined. It's all completely tangible. All I can see are brain scans of tissue degradation confirming my previous diagnosis of dementia. Both are incredibly important if we are to succeed and understand our client's needs. Now, if you just give me a second, I'll have some more details for you. Feel free to explore in the meantime.
Didn't we see something similar to this in one of the rooms? I like the art style for this game, it's actually quite beautiful. Delvin Mine. I don't know why I brought a wine glass with me. Pause if you want to read. Sounds like someone's here. I don't like that. I feel like this is trying to hint me. Maybe that. Miner's flask.
It's worth noting that if you feel an item might be useful later on in your journey, and you have no use for it now, you can always store it in the case and collect it at any time.
Do I go back to my location? Sweet. How do I get to lower levels exactly?
Readings indicate that the central focus of this memory is located below you, in an old abandoned mine known as Devlin.
Devlin.
Entry 95D in our client's memory journal
Devlin.
Indicates that an accident occurred affecting them in a meaningful way.
So are we reliving at someone's past memory or something? Do I get any information on who the person is? No? Okay. I guess we're doing this blindly. Really? Can't find a code? I'm stuck at stuff like that. I I for not be one of the Codebusters. D11? I feel like that was a hint. I don't even know, actually. I do like the sound effects and the scenery. It's rather quite settling for the game. I can't really find anything too relevant at the moment. Store the gas mask here. Has an M on it. Ah, maybe we need tape or something for that right there. A rope, something. I don't know where we're gonna find any. Okay, we didn't find anything in here. Oh, we haven't gotten up here yet. I like guitars. Alright, well, that's what I'm going to do for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Always, see you guys in the next episode. Bye to the bye.